of me.
Welcome, everyone. Well, that might help if it turns on. Try it now.
No, on your microphone.
On your microphone. Get the switch on your mic. The on button.
Who's got a 9-volt?
Try that.
Nope.
Just talk louder.
Just
talk loud. Just talk loud.
Anybody got a 9-volt?
Hush. Just talk loud.
All right. Welcome, everyone. We're here today to unite Kevin and Carolyn in holy matrimony. I've known Kevin and Carolyn for over a year now, and I believe that any of you, there we go, that have known them for any amount of time will agree with me when I say it's a beautiful thing. They're truly best friends and in love. And that's rare. For those of us that are fortunate enough to have found lasting love, we all have a story of how that came to be. Some of our stories are more traditional than others. Maybe we met through a friend, dated, got married, the rest is history. Maybe some of our stories are more, other stories of ours might be more different than the traditional. Maybe our story took us down a path, a winding road of love with lots of hills and valleys, until we finally met our true partner in life. Many of us have had times when we wanted to end the story. Maybe we forgot why we started writing it in the first place. Maybe the characters changed or the plot became too complex. Maybe we thought that we should start another book. Maybe we did. Or maybe we kept writing and found ways to make the story better with a much happier ending. My point is that we all have stories, but Kevin and Carolyn's story is absolutely amazing. It is. It's a story of coming together. Yeah, let's give a little bit. It is amazing. Woo! It's a story of coming together, losing touch, reconnecting, and then finding love. It's ugly and it's beautiful. It's happy and it's sad, and it will make you cry and it will make you laugh. And if you don't know it, when it gets published, pay for the hardcover copy because it's worth the price.
Good job.
However, a story is only finished when the last page is complete. And Kevin and Carolyn, your story is only half done. And I believe that the best half has yet to be written. And it won't always be easy. You're blending families, you're adults, and combining households. There are going to be challenges. But I foresee the great times far overshadowing the tough times. Because you two have what eventually brought you back together. The need and love for each other. As a wise man once said, sometimes when people are climbing the mountain for so long and looking for the summit, when they finally reach the peak, they don't realize it, nor do they know how to enjoy it. I hope both of you realize it, because you have each conquered your mountains, and today you stand on its top. Kevin, take Carolyn's hands. We need the ring.
Sorry, Eric.
Pause. Don't get no your name. Don't hustle this along. Enjoy. Kevin, repeat after me. I, Kevin. We ain't nothing but a hound dog. What?
I ain't nothing but a hound dog.
Take you, sweet Carolyn.
Take you, sweet Carolyn.
To be my wife.
To be my wife.
Who? I can't help falling in love with
you. I can't help falling in love with you.
To not have suspicious mind.
To not have suspicious mind.
To love you tender and don't be cruel.
To love you tender and don't be cruel.
And I promise to be your teddy bear.
And I promise to be your teddy bear.
Whether it's in a mansion or in a ghetto.
Whether it's in a mansion or a ghetto.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poor.
For richer or for poor.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To honor, love, and cherish.
To honor, love, and cherish.
Until death do us part.
Until death do
place a ring on Carolyn's hand. Carolyn.
Lee.
Elvis's hair is caught in the net. Please repeat after me. I. Sweet Caroline.
I, sweet Caroline.
Take you, Kevin.
Take you, Kevin.
Who ain't nothing but a hound dog?
Who ain't nothing but a hound dog?
Who? I can't help falling in love with.
Who I can't help falling in love with.
To be my Uncle Hunker Burning Love. To not have suspicious mind.
To not have suspicious mind.
Whether we are all shook up or in Heartbreak Hotel.
Whether we're all shook up or in Heartbreak Hotel.
Whether it's in a mansion or in the ghetto.
Whether it's in a mansion or in the ghetto.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
To have and to hold from this day forward.
For better or for worse.
For better or for worse.
For richer or for poorer.
For richer or for poorer.
In sickness and in health.
In sickness and in health.
To love, honor, and cherish.
To love, honor, and cherish.
Until death do us part.
She said death do us part. Love it.
Please place a ring on Kevin's finger. Okay. Do you, Kevin, take Carolyn to be your lawfully wedded wife?
I do.
And do you, Carolyn, take Kevin to be your lawfully wedded husband?
I do.
Then by the powers vested in me, by the great Universal Life Church of Modesto, California, I now pronounce you man and wife. You may kiss the bride.